crossover coverage of all things esports here at Yahoo Esports.